फाइंड द एच सी एफ ऑफ 126 एंड 180. टू फाइंड द एच सी एफ फर्स्ट वी शुड डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ ईच नंबर सेपरेटली. दैट इज 126, 180. Now, in this number, last digit is 6, which is even. So we take 2 here. Now, first number is 1. 1 smaller than 2, so we take 2 numbers, that is 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Next number is 6. When do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. Now, in this number, last digit is 3. Which is not even. So this is not divisible by 2. Next prime number is 3. To check divisibility by 3, for that we should add the digits. That is 6 plus 3, 9. Is 9 divisible by 3? Yes. So this number also divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. First number is 6. When do we get 6 in 3 table? 3 to 6. Next number is 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now here we got 21. 21 is nothing but 3 sevens. Now 7 is a prime number. So we take 7 and 1. Now here. The last digit is 0. So we take 5 here. First number is 1. 1 is smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 18. So now a number close to 18 in 5 table is 5, 3 is 15. 18 minus 15 is 3, 3 carried forward making it 30. When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. Now here last digit is 6, which is even, so we take 2 here. First number is 3. Now a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 ones 2. 3 minus 2 is 1, 1 carried forward making it 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2, 8, 16. Now here we got 18. 18 is nothing but 2 nines. 9 is 3 threes. 3 is a prime number, so we take 3 and 1. So now our HCF is, HCF is the product of numbers that are present here and also here. So now we should find the numbers that are present in these two places. I repeat, we should find the numbers that are present in these two places. So let us find, starting with the number 2. Do we have 2 here? Yes. So you cut 2 and write here. Now next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. Next number is 3. Do we have 3 here? Yes. So you cut 3 and write here. Next number is 7. Do we have 7 here? No. No more numbers are left. So our HCF is 2 into 3, 6, 6 into 3, 18. So 18 is our HCF. Am I clear?